Hi everyone and welcome to Catherine Cooking Channel. This is a rose sponge cake that has a particular smell of the pandan leaves. Or you can use pandan paste if you want. It's not overly sweet and it's so tasty. It's a wonderful pandan roll cake. This cake has a strong smell of the pandan leaves and the vanilla sugar. It's so fluffy and airy and it's served naturally, not by adding the baking powder. The cake itself is so moist. There is no filling for this pandan rolling sponge cake, which is good. Since I don't eat any cream which contains so much fat, just the sponge cake itself is enough. Enjoy the natural taste of the sponge cake without adding anything else to the cake. I keep the cake for the whole day in the room temperature and the cake is so delicious without any fillings, not putting too much cream to the cake because you want to enjoy and see how the cake tastes, not overly with the cream. I put the egg in the room temperature for 1 hour and in this recipe I use about 8 eggs. Break those eggs into the bowl, then mix it with the machine with the sugar in 4 minutes. The sugar should be from 225 to 250 gram. Just regular sugar, no powdered sugar in this recipe. You can use either on-purpose flour or cake flour to make this sponge cake. I use 385 grams of flour to make the cake. You should put this flour through the strainer before mixing with the egg to make the mixing time faster. The sugar is just the regular sugar, which is 225 from 250 grams, and 1 tube of vanilla sugar to mix with the sugar. Drinkle and mix the flour with the eggs, then add the pandan leaves flavor and put it on the tray. bake the cake at the temperature 325 for 18 minutes. Then let the cake cool down a little bit. The cake itself tastes so delicious without containing the fillings. It tastes a nice smell of the pandan leaves after you take the cake out of the oven. The cake tastes so good, not overly sweet, and so fluffy, has the smell of the pandan leaves flavor. Without the filling, the cake tastes so good naturally.